Subway, my usual. So, done the Subway now, but OMG, it's like you can tell the difference that the Subway is like a way more snobbier location. It's like at one point when we were still at the old place, the old house, like the Subway behind our old house was way nicer, and they actually remember and recognizes me, and like when I go to the mall, or something behind our house for shopping other places, and when they see me there walking by, they would like wave to me and stuff like that. It's like, that is when I realize I go to Subway way too much. But boy, it's like, this location is like way more snobbier. It's like, I would rather go to the Subway that is near my work instead. So, yep. So now I am off to the grocery store, see what goodies I can find, and I'll be back soon. Just hanging out at Sears. Haven't been to a Sears for so long. Well, I just cut through them. Bottom floor. Never actually been to the upstairs. Ooh, I didn't realize I forgot they sell mattresses here too. Oh, way too soft. The Three Little Bears. Way too soft. Way too hard. Ooh, this is a... Nope, still a bit soft. Three Little Bears. This is just right. Ooh. I really don't know if I want to have these again. These hot noodle challenge things. Ooh. But now the local store sells these too. Ooh. But what are these? I've never seen these one. Beef. but I like them, but I don't love them as much, so no thanks. So right now I am waiting for the appointment at the bank, and then I made a very dangerous stop at the grocery store. I found no shits to get for dinner tonight, but I did find some cake. Oh my gosh. Danger, danger. It's whenever we go to the bakery. Because I am walking around right now, so don't want to get the cake right away. So, like, you guys know I'm a sucker when it comes to cake. So, got some cake. All right. So, I'm at the Sears because I see them advertise it on Facebook all the time. They sell that a Luna mattress or something. So, I finally got to see the Luna mattress in real life, and it's actually really, really nice mattress, and the price is actually not bad, and I am really, really thinking about it, and I am not sure because the Luna mattress, they sell it in a box, and you unroll it from the box, and I'm not sure if it's any different than like the Casper mattress that you see everywhere on the internet. I don't know. But I'm thinking about it. The Luna mattress. It's actually okay. Yep. All right, guys. Ooh. I've never seen these. Hey guys, and I'm home now, and it's just past 7 o'clock, and I hang out for way too long than I thought I would, and it's just one of those days again. It's like I was wanting to make dinner, but then I just said F it, and I went to the noodles place, and I went there once before. It's like I think the serving sizes have gone smaller. It's because, like, I thought it was way bigger serving size than it was before, but I don't know, but I haven't gone there for a while. But at the end of the day, if you go for ramen noodles, it is all about the broth, and the broth was really, really good, and you can tell they made it from scratch, and it's a very unique flavor. I really, really like the broth, and it's like, if you really want to go for noodles, and you want to go by the size, if you want more noodles, you just are rather go for the Vietnamese noodles, because they are the huge ass servings for the Vietnamese noodles. It's like, you rather go for that if you want the really big serving size, I guess, but, yeah. And so today at the mall, I hang out for a while at the mall, and I am such an expert at killing time, and I only spent $1.99 on a bottle of drink. It's like, I was really close to buying a rice cooker, but I didn't. I just decided against that because I heard from some people that buys the appliances from Sears and stuff that Sears is not very good quality for that sort of stuff. So I decided against the buying the rice cooker. But I do need a rice cooker for real, so yeah. And the banking thing, I did not get to get what I wanted done because it was not approved because some of the shit still hasn't cleared yet with the banking world stuff, and it's driving me crazy. And I gotta wait for a month or so before I do it again. I try again. Drives me mad. The banking world is just so slow to update the shit. It's just like drives me insane. So, yep. So tonight for the rest of the night, just gonna relax and maybe find a bunny or two if lucky. I don't know. No luck with bunnies lately, guys. No luck. And so, I hope you guys had a lovely Thursday. I hope you guys enjoy to hang out with me today. And so, thank you so much for tuning in today. And I hope you guys enjoyed. And I will see you guys very soon.